one side and rather lacklustre from the other. Big goal pile between the two sides.
Well, it has been, and I think tactically.
What the first half showed us as we get ready to start the second half is that we've got one team in very good form and another that really hasn't been a match for them.
Yes.
Two for him on the day and two very well taken goals.
Well, he's point blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
So they're looking for more. A 4-0.
Shut.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Shots on, that's it. Goal number 20 here, and it's a perfect day for the Briar. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. That's a free kick.
This is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on.
Lucas Hernandez. Joshua Kimmich. Really strong play in the tackle.
Voila.
Brandt. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure.
This is how they love to play on the break. Chips!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Well, he was lurking dangerously at the corner, wasn't he? And the ball broke for him.
Yep, I think that may have been a training ground routine that worked pretty well until the shot.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. The manager is going to make a change here. Very good tackle. Now the shot. And they should.
Mendes unable to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Goretzka.
Javi Martinez. And he could get away here.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Substitute coming up for Bayern Munich. Quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Ball back with Bayern Munich. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Well, is that?
Drops out! He's taken out! He's taken out! Fine header, and a save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Yeah, very fairly, won the ball cleanly. Sebastian Rudi. Thomas Müller.
Yes.
Team enjoying this. You look at the scoreline. Lewandowski. Sided affair in this match, and the referee has brought it to a halt. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.